two Kaulig cars are right behind him. Will they gang up on him? Meanwhile, for the championship, it's close between Caleb Campbell and Creason, but Campbell has the edge. Here comes Little Iceball and Sportsfan 2009. They're going to get a push on the high side. Cinderella story for Kaulig Racing as their cars are going to finish 1-2. Little Iceball's going to win the race.